There's still hope.
I know.
Now for a Stiver Island earthquake update. The government announced it was a magnitude 6.0. The damage, however, is much more severe than that. Many experts have their own theories and are questioning the government press release. Rescue operations are being conducted without trouble, and about 280 citizens have been rescued thus far. Let me see the map. In this area, I know. I think there was a convenience store here. That's it.
Hmm?
Oh, yeah. Where do you work?
I'm a reporter for the Town Crier newspaper.
Really? You don't seem like one.
What's that supposed to mean?
Phew.
Do you think we can get up that way?
It'll be close, but maybe.
Well, can we try again?
Huh?
I'm sorry.
I hope you find something like a rope again.
If I can't, I'll find something else. Okay, I'll be back. Hey! Here, take this! We might need it. I'll keep looking. Hey! Ah!
Breaking earthquake news alert. An evacuation has been ordered for Stiver Island. Stiver Island is severely breaking apart due to the earthquake and has begun sinking near the coastal areas. Citizens remaining on the island are advised to move to the central area. That's the central area of Capital City for evacuation. We repeat, Stiver Island is severely breaking apart due to the earthquake and has begun sinking near the coastal areas. Citizens remaining on the island are advised to move to the central area of Capital City for evacuation.
Phew. Phew.
Hmm? You all right? What are you doing over here?
Oh, thank God. You found me.
What happened? There was a police car outside.
Some freaky girl was chasing me.
Freaky girl?
Yeah. She went out that way.